Alright, this is the first time in a very long while I'm playing Napoleonic Wars. So let's see if I can still play this game as poorly as I could before. This is some kind of siege map. It looks pretty damn epic. As usual, I'm not really sure what I'm doing. I appear to have unequipped my weapon. Movement orders! Charge! That sounds really good. Oh, okay, I'm defending. And at my disposal, I have a melee weapon, as you can see, and a sword, which is also a melee weapon. But you see, the cool thing about this one is I can change it to a rifle and go headshot! No. Pretty sure I didn't kill anyone. So how do I... how do I crouch? Shit. No, this isn't... No. Not... That was the kick. That wasn't at all what I was looking for. How do I write? How do I crouch? I cannot read that text at all. It's too tiny. Oh, shit. Hang on. Alright, you have to reload in this game. Oh, no! How do you... Alright. No, 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 no. Not good. Bad things are happening to me. Reload! Come on! Wow. Don't hurry up or anything. That's okay. Okay, I've got a bullet. Nice. I'm gonna go see if I can steal that horse there. Run! There we go. Alright, alright. Nope, I don't know how to do it. My guy sucks. Gal. There's a big flag over there. Let's see if I can shoot that guy. Oh shit. Oh! That's like my first kill ever! I'm gonna go in the boat. I'm gonna take this over. Alright, this is mine. Bam! Uh oh. Oh, it's a pretty good spot to zoom in. I seem to recall there being a zoom command, maybe? I don't know. Oh no! Oh, four lives, that's cool. Well, five lives in total, I guess. So at least I get to respawn. In a half decade. Oh, would you look at this guy? I mean, look at him. He's badass, you can tell. That guy never went to swimming class. This guy is a end man. Well, where we are. Okay, these guys are just doing some strategic planning over here. This guy is a... And this dude, Skyler. Yep, Skyler. Come on, Skyler. Get your shit together. Come on, guys. Let's charge. Oh, dear God. No. Use the kick command. Use the kick command. Please add General S. Patton on Steam. Hmm. Pretty cool map. I like the idea of the siege mode. I'm just not sure really what the objectives are. So we got cannons or something. Oh, I'm gonna try those. Nah, I probably have to be some special class or something to be able to do that. Ouch. But yeah, I'm not sure what the point of this is. Like, are they trying to take over something, or are we just supposed to? Yeah, I don't get it. I guess there's an objective they're supposed to secure, and we're just supposed to, like, protect. Alright, so Z, as in Z, is the button you press to crouch. Obviously. And... I don't think I'm gonna hit anything. Man, this game is clunky. I press Z, nah. And it takes like half a second for the guy to start going down. And then, whoa. Dude, this is a battlefield. Stop doing whatever that was.
Okay, taking over boat.
I'm on a boat. Maybe we're supposed to attack. Maybe it's just like... Maybe they're just trying to confuse you. Maybe no one's ever actually understood the purpose of the map. Oh. I'm probably the worst player ever at this game because I don't even get what we're doing here. Alright, so that sax player. I mean, bagpipe player. Oh no! You're going down, bro. How do I block? That's the one. I blocked! Bullshit. That guy's a hacker. Clearly. Oh well. Wilfred. Would you look at that badass? Did y'all add me on Steam? No. Alright, can I change troop? Yep. It's not gonna happen until I respawn, I guess, but I... Foot guard. I wanna be a rifleman. That sounds awesome. Might change later. There we go, louder sound. I have to hear my voice all the time. Whoa. Shit. That sounded pretty epic. I turned my headphones down a bit. Oh wow. Sorry about the sound, guys. Oh, that looks like an enemy. I think. Yep. I screwed anyway. Come on, that's an enemy. That's gotta be an enemy. Let's teabag him. Oh, that was very immature. I'm sorry, dead person.
Metal Gear Blade, going behind enemy lines. Colonel, I found the bad guy. I missed him. I'm going in with my sword. My trusty sword. I'm stabbing him in the head.
What?! That was bullshit! I fucking hit him in the face behind, from behind. It's technically his head, still. How did he insta-kill me like that? Bullshit. I want to be whatever he is. That seems like the class to be. Alright, 39 players. This has got to be the best one. Infantry musket, yeah. Oh look, he's teabagging me now. Well, not really, but... Grom, you sir are going to die. Oh, these guys, he's AFK. He's not taking the war seriously. Looks pretty serious. First person. Alright, this is pretty bad if I'm gonna play first person. Reminds me of Star Wars Battlefront for some reason. That looks so weird what he's doing. Where is he even shooting to? Are we supposed to attack? Cause like... No... Are we the attackers? Maybe we are. It kind of feels like we're the defenders because we have this beach and all the protective stuff, but on the other hand, they have a wall over there. So it's like they have a fort or a city or, you know, something. So in that sense, it feels like we're the attackers. Don't know what to make of this. Oh, that was a teammate. It is so hard to see you as a teammate in that line in this game. I literally... guess. Like, those things above people's heads, those like the nation flags that you select, I think I've got... one I've got, actually. I can't see mine. I guess I've got some camera. The thing is, because everyone's is different, and some of them are like more clear than others and whatnot. It's kind of... oh yeah! It's kind of hard to see. Alright, this guy's going down. Flag man. Maybe the point of the game is for him to go with the flying to some place. That makes sense. As we all know, the world is all about flags. Oh, come on, come back here. I would shoot you, but I'd have to load, and that would take me more time than it will take you to respawn again. Okay. That one counts as mine. Too good. Okay, so. Reload animation. Enter username. Clever bastard. I actually killed a teammate there. Oh no, I killed old Pat or something. That wasn't very good. Sorry, Pat. Don't need to do that. Who can even read that text? Oh shit. Run! Run, you beautiful bastard! Oh no! There's blood on my pants! I hope that's blood. Spilled wine or something. I should drink wine in battle. Well, I don't know what's going on at all still. 7 minutes left, so let's see if cool happens in 7 minutes. That guy over there. With the drum. Yep. The boat drum. The floating drum, man. You're going down. Music time is over, son. Oh, I totally don't understand the rules of this combat mechanic. No, not Steve-O, no! Leave Steve-O alone. He served his time already. You're all going to hell. Oh, yes! Feel the power of the face stab! Is this my last life? No. Need a better guy. Cavalry, why can't we? Cavalry. Try the artillery? Yeah, let's try the artillery. Ooh, Mr. Bagpipe! Mr. Atropos. Oh, okay, so they just have a wall and some boats. But this is like proper docks and stuff. I mean, obviously we're the attackers. That just, you know, that has to be the case. And this is. Wagons. This is the character that I was last time, surely. I changed troop, didn't I? Oh, let me get a lift here. Come on, let me up. Let me on, horsey. Nordlord. Come on. Let me on. Nope, it's not gonna help. So the artillery guys or other people in those towers? I still don't get who's attacking who, because we have some sort of fortifications here, and I'm assuming we didn't just randomly build them, and I'm assuming they don't just randomly build a gate? This makes no sense. This isn't an official map, though, I hope. There's two suns? Really? What? This is in space! This changes everything. Mountain space. Napoleonic. Space wars. War of the spaces. You're going down, bro. Come on. The hell? Kill it. Again. I don't know how this block works. Oh, maybe it is directional. Stab. Come on. Oh, he's got an axe! He's crazy! He's clinically insane. Shit! No! Oh, man! He's scary as... I'm out of here. Nope. Run. Is this my last life? Oh, no! I had to wait for 4 minutes now. That sucks. Lips. Let me go ahead and turn the sound down a bit. Cause that was really loud there for a bit. Check my sound settings. Oops. Yeah. Audio. This guy's way out. I mean, worst case scenario, they lose their wall and that house. But all of this land, they could very much, well, do without. Someone's drowning. Murlocs. This guy's pretty legit. Mr. Anton. Oh. The horse is going crazy. Nope. No horse. No. No, don't do it! Don't do it! You have so much to live for! Don't go fly mode! No, don't start flying, horse! This is space, though, so... She's just spamming the play button. Oh, it's gone? Everyone's laughing in the chat. I don't get what's going on still. Oh wow, boat is tipped over. Ooh. Now that looks badass. It's Atropos. What just happened? Welcome. If you're interested in joining the 33rd, go to 33rdfoot.engine or add 33rd Gurkha or Mr. Stefan on Steam. Game rules. All of these rules. Oh. Oh, this is very exciting. In then now come Underground! This is Pete. He signed up for the war because he heard about this hat that you get. He was like, I want one of those. I'm getting me one of those hats. The rifle, be cool too. And also he gets these waterproof boots. Now we win. Victory? No? Yes. What? No, come on. No, not this again. Has something changed? Kick everyone! Kick! 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 Oh, come on, this is more of the same! No, I'm done with this shit. Let's change to another game mode. Duel. I'm just gonna get owned. Commander battle? Sounds interesting. Let's go for that. Random planes, large. Welcome to the official 75th Commander Battle Server. Do not recruit here unless you are from the 75th. Let's go for Ostrich this time. Let's be an Ostrich. What shall we be? Cuirassiers! Nah, yeah. I wanna have a lance. It's not gonna happen though. We all know that's not gonna happen. Whoa. Alright, so this is the game mode where you play as one guy who has like a regiment of soldiers. It's kinda like the same player. I cannot speed up this camera, can I? That's me, Levam, also known as Cynical Demon on YouTube. Oops. It's cool that there is free cam. This is also space! Why are there two suns? I've not got the patience to wait for this. Unfortunately, I want to play that mode though. That sounded interesting. Commander battle. Commander battle. Let's join this one. A bit fewer players. Might be interesting. Nope, that's not interesting at all. Retrieving information from servers. This is not at all taking as long as I want it to. Come on. Recustomize my character. She's standing in the sky. Why is she standing in the sky? Alright, let's randomize the... Whoa. Randomize the heck out of her. Well, that's pretty much exactly the same. Okay, I'm just going to pull all the sliders all the way to the right and see what happens. Oh well. That is awesome. Why do they even have these things? They're so weird. No. You won't be able to see my pretty face. There we go. Is that Ryanair? I'm gonna go with the Ryanair one. Alright. Battle. No, I just wanna kill people. So, team deathmatch? Life gaming training server? What? That sounds right up my alley. Hello and welcome! There will be no recruiting. Okay. I'm not gonna recruit anyone, don't worry about it. My clan is full. That's nobody, because I don't have a clan. And so it begins. Respawning in. Did you see that? Respawning in 1093 seconds. people are killing teammates. I almost killed the team. Okay. BAM! Man, I'm just too bad at this combat. But at least I can get... I can actually respawn. Gott schütze der Kaiser! Ciao, Jew! Oh, the Kaiser! Whoop. Jump over the fence! Oh, that was legit! That was legit! Well played, Cern. Well played. Crouch. Metal Gear Blade. Metal Gear Napoleonic Wars. Metal Gear. Colonel, I've discovered two men on the beach. One of them is a rifle! I mean, handgun. Oh shit, son! Get on my level. Boop! Colonel, I've killed all the bad guys near the beach. I'm never gonna do a solid snake impersonation again! Unless... this is not gonna work, I can tell already. Plus, those guys have fireworks. I'm just gonna run over there and play with them. Alright, better reload my rifle. Okay, I don't have any bullets because I went in the water. That's right. Ultra realism. Oh, the Wilhelm scream. Oh! He doesn't look too happy. Exciting fight. Super exciting. Stabbed in the face. I killed him. I killed my teammate. Seriously, how did I kill a teammate there? That guy is an enemy. There's gotta be something wrong with this score thing. Or combat log or whatever you should call it. How did I scream? That was epic. No! Owned. Getting owned by everybody. Your mom? What? His name is your mom? I'm 3-2. Whoa. Not for long. 3-3. That's probably my best score ever, at least. So that's, you know, progress. Cool. Auto balance. Gate jump. 360. Mighty skill and I got to quit? Fuck you then, damn horse. You're inadequate! Kinda feel bad now. It's like the flattest water you ever saw in your life. Teams have been auto-balanced. Okay. Cool. I don't care if this guy has a horse, he's just going down. Worst strategy ever, run into the enemies. Whoa! The block! The block. No! Quick! Troop selection! Change guys! Change this one, for no apparent reason. Oh, this is much better. Can you see? Yeah, the blue pants, the backpack, and the new jacket. Fashion of the 18th century. Or whatever it is. Can't remember when Napoleonic era was. You what? You what, mate? You're going down, that's what! You're bloody dead, man! Don't try to run, don't face your death. Oh, shit! You're a feisty one, aren't you? Oh, no. Gee, look at that. This guy's epic. Going down. Just gonna eat some first. Take a nice relax, relaxing, actually stab that pig, that's, better turn vegetarian, that looked really weird. Are you gonna do that? 360 gate jump. Yep, that was pretty legit. Close enough. Ah! You're going down! Watch him die now. This is so like... Oh, shit. This guy obviously knows how to play too, so I'm fucked. Oh, no. Yep. Get on my level! Water level. That's right. I don't know what to do. Come here! What?! Point blank range and you miss, and then you stab me and I die instantly. But sometimes people don't die instantly. Is that like body part damage or something? Whoa. 3-6, yeah. See, I was talking about how good I was performing earlier. And now my stats are just falling. Cool level though. That was so my kill. That was two. Is. Yay! Whoa! Where'd he come from? He's just spamming! Noob. Kick! I killed a teammate! Oh no! Oh no, I killed a teammate! Load. Sorry! Oh, karma. I get so like... I get so twitchy when I see people running towards me. Just freak out. I think my like biggest gripe in this game is the controls are really, really not responsive at all. They're really unresponsive. So you'll do something and it's like... I'll be running and I press X to change weapon. And sometimes it'll work and sometimes it just... For some reason, nothing happens. Or it'll just take too long and then I have time to press or whatever. So it's... I don't like the general clunkiness of the game. It's my biggest complaint so far. The fact that it's in space. If you're watching this video, you're watching up to this point. Whoa, what's his problem? If you're watching it up to this point, write a comment saying violent teammates. This guy's going crazy. Yeah! Violent teammate, teabagged. I gotta stop teabagging people, that's so immature. I had to kill him, you guys. I got video proof. You violent team guy, player guy. I don't remember what I said 1 minute ago. Alright, I saw an explosion. I'm running towards it. That's a good sign. Stab in the face. No, not my face. You've misunderstood the rules of the game. Obviously, because you know you're dead. Which is okay by me. I'm alright with you being dead. Old granny. Running in combat. So much smoke. Yay. Whoa.
And then come.
Fire, whoa. Ooh. Free kill. Free kill. Free kill. Oh yeah. Saw someone upstairs. Oh no! Watch out for those mines he's placed at the top of the staircase. We learned that in Call of Duty. Just gonna go ahead here and reload my weapon. It's going to take about 30 seconds. And the enemies are coming at me. I'm going to use these crates as protection while my teammates clear up there. Yeah. I'm going to go upstairs, take over, go play the piano for a bit. Play a strategic... Whoa, you can play the piano in this game? Seriously? That is too awesome. That is so ridiculous. Can I play something else? Let's play. He's playing Dota 2. Cool, cool. I'm not being very patient here. Ave Maria! Too epic. Yeah, I'm done. No hands. You can surrender. So how do I? Okay. No, I'm done with the piano. How do you surrender? I want to do that too. That means whore in Swedish. It's not really nice to shout. Ah. Oh, P. Next person to team kill me gets permaban.
Nicht schießen!
What the fuck? Hey, you guys! Oh, I fooled you, you son of a bitch! I fooled you! Okay, I give up. You guys, I give up. Have some honor. Have some fucking honor, man! That's deserving of a permaban, really. Killing someone who surrendered, that's... No. That's a new kind of low, man. It's not cool. That's a red weddy kind of low. You know what I mean? Whoa! Actually got him? 8-11. That's pretty cool.
Ich gebe auf!
Come on! I'd surrendered! That's so cool that you can do that. That's 360. Damn! I killed him! Holy shit. I'm on a roll. Nah, I'm dead. Okay, I give up. I give up. Well, fuck you then. You're dead. No! Arr. How long is this round? Grazie. The hell? Random ladder of attack. Okay, I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna change servers. Find some different. Commander battle. I want to play commander battle. Just don't want to wait for like 30 minutes before I can play. Okay, this is the same server I was on before. Hussars. I'll play dragoons. I would spank you. Hold on. Oh, this is gonna take forever. you understand why those things, you know, aren't the most popular game mode. Maybe they are, I don't know. Talking out of my ass here. 75th, 2nd Royal, 16 Regiment. That was the one I was on before that connection lost. Yeah. Prussia. Let's go with Prussia. Sounds. Lancers! Holy shit. Now you're talking. 3 minutes remaining. That is awesome. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Would you look at that? There's something wrong here. Oh, yeah. It's because we're in space. In space, the birds are different. They are actually just flat objects moving around slowly. The space bird stalks its prey. The unseemly but edible tree is its prey today. And let us all pray that the prey tastes well. Oh, there's a fight going on, you guys. Bye, bird. This is Tom. When Tom started in the war, there were only two of them. But things quickly became more real. Tom still brings his very favorite pepper thing combined with a... This is Jason. Jason wields a rifle, or a musket. He lost one of his eyes, so... Well, he lost it because he couldn't see it, basically. This here is David, who, as you can see, is taking a relaxing nap together with his dead friend. No regard for safety. The commander is standing in front of the others. This is Roger. I don't know anything about him. Do one of those cinematic...
Moving around the maps of the battlefield.
Oh, that rock is totally floating in the air. Floating in the air. You see that? Oh, wow. So unrealistic. Oh, no. Where's it? Yeah, that kind of looks weird. In my opinion. That there tree looks very suspicious. Would you look at that? Oh, it is floating in the air. Quality assurance. That's float. Wow, that's so blatant. Did these guys even look at the map? Wow. Come on. But there's like at least one more tree like that. It's so annoying that the tree cam is just ridiculously slow. I don't know if you can speed it up somehow. Guessing maybe, but I'm just not finding the button for it. It's funny that, like, if you use the mouse button, you just go to the character, so... There's three of us. Four of us in our team. Two in theirs. I've got a cannon. And a boombox. One more second. Da-da-da-da. Battle over. Battle over. Battle over. Battle over. Round starts. Cool!
Zoomia!
Let's go crazy mode. Yeah, this is a Lancer? Really? Come on. Oh, my dude's following me. Well, my guys have lances, but not me. It sucks. Where are the enemies? Seems like they all have faster horses than me, too. Follow these guys a bit.
Ah! We appear to have run into a rock, sir. What shall we do? Keep running into the rock. Righto. Totally good.
As exciting as this battle is, beginning to wonder where the enemies are. I mean, we found the bird again. Oh, bullet sounds. Intriguing. My teammate made a really good play there. He's running behind the enemies. I got one.
Yay.
Alright. He called me a noob, I think. Charge this time. Screw it. Those guys can do the cool stuff. We're gonna do the crazy.
Company, zu mir!
Zu mir!
Ich gebe auf!
Whoa! Gotta be really careful with that guy, he might attack us. I don't know what that means, but I'm sure it's awesome.
Go, my lancers, go. Be brave in the face of danger.
Pretty crazy, just running straight in. Like, who's their commander? This commander's insane.
Oh, I literally just realized how you accelerate on the horse in this game. Oh wow. I'm a holy shit! Please tell me I have another lancer on a horse! Let me be this guy, let me be. No. Come on. Alright, get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of there. Whoa. Okay, so.
Belgi123 is our last hope. But yeah, like I was saying, I just realized how you accelerate on the horses in this game. I was thinking you just press one button and then it sort of accelerates to the max. You actually hold it down for a bit. Whoa.
Cavalry is a lot of fun in this game. It is really fun to ride a horse. I just remembered.
Now that I actually remember how to play it. Whoa. Okay. Bad situation. So let's do the crazy thing. Distract those guys a bit. Yes.
son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Alright. I deserve that. This mode is really fun, though. Cool. Alright, so let's pick something else. Dragoons? Hell yeah!
Yeah, I'm playing Dragoons. Who are you gonna play today, Napoleon? Whatever I feel like I wanna play. Gosh!
Who the Kaiser?
Yay! Okay.
Company zu mir!
Like, I almost wanna die. I almost want my commander to die. So boring. This is like the epic part about Mountain Blade, is just having all these guys running after you. It's the scale of it that I like. It's that sense of, yeah, you're part of a whole.
Was that like timeout or something?
Oh, that sucks.
Russia. I want whoever has a lance. Ah, got it. Die, you bastards! Right, give me a lance. Give me a lance. No. I'll lance on foot. Come on, move out of my way.
Soldati!
Zaminam! Damn it! How are we doing here? Alright, I got no alive units. Probably because of this charging strategy. Alright, time to do a different game mode. It's gonna be my last one. Team deathmatch.
There's still lot of zombies. Oh, I recognize this map. Why can't I play as cavalry?
Screw this map.
Cavalry. Vistula zombies. Welcome. Come on! The horse. Oh, that's the cool guy.
Damn it.
Just have to play this dude. Oh, super dark. Whoa! No, no, no! Wow! This map is really dark. I got shot. Zombies may not shoot. What? What's he on about? I want to be a zombie. That sounds cool. He's gonna have a hard time making people follow those rules. So where am I going? Oh, cool. Destructible. No idea what's going on. Whoa! Oh no! BAM! Killed someone. 1-1. Oh, that guy has a scythe or a sickle. Time to use the shortest sword ever made. No. How many times do I have to fucking melee if they don't swap? What's he on about? Okay. I bit have died. Alright, well, it's gonna be the end of this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed.